Okay, this is Scott and Demir from the Limbic Arc team, and Demir is over our technical support team. Okay, so Demir, you mentioned that you have some customers that have been asking about an easier way to get directly to their Limbic Arc app. Tell me a little bit about that.
Basically, what we're going to try to do is create a direct link from your home screen on your phone or on your tablet directly to the web app at limbicarc.com. Obviously, with a lot of people using a lot of different devices, we're going to start off with the most popular, the iPhone. And what you want to do, just keep in mind that if you are using an iPhone, this will only work on Safari. So if you are using any other browser, such as Firefox or Chrome, this will not work with that. So you will have to use Safari.
Okay. Well, let's jump right into it. Okay, so what you want to do is you want to go directly to the Limbic Arc website. In the top right, you'll just click on that login link. That'll give you your login. Since I've already logged in on my phone, I just put the automatic fill in, and then I hit sign in. Okay, and then you'll notice that I have a couple info boosts here running. I have focus and energy. This is actually the page that I want to bookmark and put onto my home screen so that it's just an icon that I can click once. On iOS, it's really, really easy. I hit this button down, the share button at the very bottom, and it brings up the menu. And then you scroll over to this icon that says add to home screen. Once you do that, you can get to this screen here where you can rename it if you'd like. I actually like to keep mine a little bit shorter so that it just is a little bit cleaner. So I erase everything and just keep it as Limbic Arc. And then you just click the add button there at the top. You'll notice at the top right of my screen right here that now I have this Limbic Arc shortcut. So it looks like just any other app, but instead of opening an app, it actually will just launch Safari and go directly to that page. So very, very easy, very direct, and there it is. Demir had mentioned that this only works with Safari, and that is true. With Chrome and Firefox, you cannot use it to put an icon on your home screen.
Yes, Scott, as I was listening to you, I was actually following along with my Android devices here. So through Android, it looks like it only works with Chrome or the default browser that you got. And with iPhones, it looks like it only works with the default browser being Safari.
That's right.
So with Android, so the first thing we're going to do here is go to limbicarc.com and then log in. I'm going to hit the three dots located on the upper right-hand side. And then I'm going to click on Add to Home Screen. Now, just like the iPhone, I got a chance to rename it. So let's just keep it nice and short. When you put the link on your home screen, it will still say Limbic Arc, but it just won't look as pretty. It'll just look like a link. And then when you just tap it, it takes you straight to your Limbic Arc web app.
Okay, Demir, so if a customer has another question either regarding this or anything else, how can they get a hold of you?
So the best way to get a hold of us is to contact our customer service team, or you can go to our webpage and there's a contact us section.
That's right. So on that page, there are a couple ways to actually get a hold of you guys. It's there's a web form that someone can fill out. There's also the email address and the phone number along with the hours that we're actually open. So yeah, it's useful information there. Okay, thanks, Demir.